Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them. Ah, shit! Well, that's my 7 years bad luck. Some kids here.
Hello? Anyone? Somewhere. No, Bernard wouldn't do that. He's nice.
Oh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Bernard.
Don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard! Guys!
Oh, kids can be such assholes sometimes. What is it? You want to show me something?
What the hell?
Interesting. Snowdrop, huh?
Why does that sound familiar?
As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it calling out to me. It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place? Wait, I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it? He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. Where those bolt cutters are. So close, and yet so in a different reality. Spirit well. I could use some of that energy. That cat figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it. All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken beyond repair. Maybe I can find the one Bernhard's missing. I need to look around. Burn, you little fucks. This was yours, wasn't it, Bernhard? It's about time you got it back. I'm sorry you had to go through all this. It's time for you to find peace. Bernhard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too. Between worlds. There was no escaping it. There's those bolt cutters again. Gotta be a way to reach them. Great. Another mirror. Locked. Oh God. What now?
Get a garden key.
Oh no, there's more of them. What has it done to you?
What are you... Stop! Ah!
This is it. This is where he died. Okay, I still need his name. Some sort of a conf. An attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
Boris. That's the guy he was talking about. Seat number 9. Okay. So this is Boris's seat. So the one I'm looking for is... This is it. The man I'm looking for. This is... where he died. That's it. Nicholas. Okay, Nick. Let's get you out of here. Here. At least, not in this world. There we go. I'm getting close. That woman was here. Oh. She was a ballerina? This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters. someone couldn't even let her have her privacy. This is where it happened. Of all the places.
You? What are you? No! Get out! Ah! No!
No, not pleasant. Not pleasant at all. And still no name. There's gotta be something. Okay. Let's find out who you really were, Vivian. Huh. A page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers. Numbers. One of these must have meant something to her. I guess one of these names belongs to your true self. But which one is it? I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you were... No, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it. So, if you were talking to Ellie, that means... Tori. It's you. The real you. That's your name. It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be. I'm not gonna lie, it felt good, putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore. for you to get some rest. You've earned it, Nicholas.
Thank you, madam.
Okay. One down, one to go. It's okay. You can be free now, Tori.
Thank you. Thank you.
You did it, Marianne. Sent them away. To a better place, I hope. Well, anywhere is better than here. Fucking finally. Time to get back to the day room.